Hi everyone. Removing your MagSafe charger properly is important to keep your cable in good condition. To safely disconnect, simply push down on the charger and let it detach from the port. Never pull the charger by the cable. This can lead to damage over time. Thanks for watching.